In 1979, from the Dominican Republic, there came a martial artist with a traditional style. His name is Calasanz. Best, and to train the best, ladies and gentlemen, I give you one of the most dedicated martial artists around. Ladies and gentlemen, Calasanz.
Yeah! Come on.